thought these rugs were lovely, water had frozen at high tide, and it just contrasted with the blackness and the brown and the rocks.